Hello, this is Madison Hoiby from Pasadena Media, and here's your news update. As unemployment rates rise due to the novel coronavirus, the City of Pasadena is taking action to ensure residents have the resources that they need. Starting early April, the city encouraged small businesses affected by the virus to apply for a Paycheck Protection Program loan from the federal government. The first-come, first-served program can provide up to $10 million loans, and the city urges eligible Pasadena businesses to speak with their lender for more information. Additionally, on March 17th, the Pasadena City Council put a tenant protection moratorium into effect. The moratorium prevents tenants from being evicted from their property due to non-payment of rent caused by COVID-19-related financial strains. Pasadena continues to communicate with residents through the City of Pasadena website. For the latest news releases and more information, visit cityofpasadena.net. Thank you for clicking into Pasadena Media News.